Hey everybody, welcome back to the Nerd Guy Gaming Channel. I'm Harbinger50, and I figured, why the hell not, let's play Star Wars Battlefront 2 on the PS4. I've done Xbox, I've done PC. Since I have the system, might as well do PS4. Plus it's free. We'll see if there's any difference. I was looking at the first two earlier when I was starting to edit them, and graphically, I think the PC does edge out the Xbox, but it's not a deal breaker. At least it wouldn't be for me. So I guess it comes down to, are you going to play it on multiplayer? Do you prefer gamepad versus keyboard and mouse? And which friends have which system that are going to be playing it with you? So that's really all it comes down to. But we'll see if there's a difference here. I doubt it. But I wanted to play it some more anyway, so... Once again, waiting. I don't think I've played a single thing multiplayer on PlayStation 3 or 4, so we'll see how it goes. I've not heard good things about the PlayStation multiplayer network there. But we'll see what happens. Let's just go multiplayer. Let's start with the Starfighter, because I have a lot more fun with that for whatever reason. I've always liked the flight sim stuff, and this one's pretty fun once you get the hang of it. Ooh, I wonder how the sensitivity is on the controls. So are we starting as Imperials or Rebels?
All forces repel the rebels' assault.
Let's go interceptor.
Report the Empire. Those cruisers defending the docks are under fire.
Whoa, that's fast. Oh shit, I wasn't even watching. I was so concentrated on the damn enemy. Oh fuck. Alright, let's go again. Oh, that's clear. There's a lot less waiting in the star fights than there is on the ground.
A Y-wing squadron's appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bomb.
Ah! Almost did it again. Fuck. What? Oh, Y-wings. Shit.
Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped.
Fucking A.
Rebel blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them.
Damn, there's so many targets out here. Shit. Ugh. Who's shooting me?
We must not allow them to
I get the missile off? Shit, man.
Have sustained heavy damage. They can't take much more.
Get him. Ah, shit.
I mean... Target eradicated.
Fuck. The big mech. Okay. Actually, let me go to the bomber. Let's do the bomber. I think we need some of that going on.
Both cruisers have fallen. We must redouble our efforts. That rebel blockade runner is in critical condition.
Aha! Nice.
Intercept enemy fighters targeting those generators. All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down significantly.
Boom! Haha, I think somebody else... No, I shoot too, don't I? Shit! There he is. Fuck, I'm dead. Where is this motherfucker?
Rebel reinforcements have arrived. Y-wing bombers. Keep them from reaching the dock.
Shit, who is she? Fuck! Where is this guy? Ah, son of a bitch. A-Wing. Damn it. I'm surprised I last as long as I did against those things. They are fast. Whew. All right, back to the interceptor. Shoot on TIE Fighter. Oh, well. Let's get to it. Get into the mix here. Damn it, somebody's already on me. Fuck.
My ship is barely operational.
Boom! Ha ha ha. Nice. What?
I'm freaking out!
Shit. Where are they? Damn it, where are they? Fuck. Fuck! Damn it. Alright, let's go. Let's go TIE Fighter. Haven't done that one yet. Damn. What are their abilities? Oh, they get the rapid fire. Oh shit.
More bitter than most.
Whoa, where'd he go? Somebody got him, I guess. Oh fuck, I wasn't watching again. Fuck. Let's go again. Not doing too much this round. I can imagine being a lot better with once you get some power ups and all that good stuff. Come on. Where'd he go? Don't lose him. He's mine. Haha! Nice. Assist. What else we got? Oh shit. Oh, where'd he go?
Rebel numbers grow.
Ah, shit.
Use this moment. Annihilate them completely.
Boom! Sorry, I stole your kill, I think, there, buddy. Victory! Woo! Yeah!
The rebels will think twice before daring to attack these yards again.
No, they won't. Because, no, we won't in a minute here. 21 kills, man. Let's see. 3 assists. Well, considering I jumped in like at the halfway point there, then that's not terrible. I only died 3 times. They should do a KTD. KTD, yeah.